Maddy, and welcome back to my channel from when there was the last video, like 3 months ago, so like not posting again, sorry. But today I'm going to be making winter must-have slash like Christmas, and my background isn't too wintry, but there's snow outside, and yeah, yay, I'm so excited for Christmas. It's in like 5 weeks, so ready. Well, anyways, so let's just see all these must-haves that you must have in winter, or else, like, it's not winter without it. So, let's get started. Tell me if he really
cares, 'cause I can give it all. The first must-have is a cozy, comfy, soft blanket. Mine is from Pink, and it's so soft, and it's so fun to curl up in, and then you can just watch movies in it and stay warm. The next must-have is cute pajamas. My whole pajama set is from Victoria's Secret. You will definitely see me wearing these on Christmas because, oh my gosh, they're so Christmassy, cute, and comfy. You should definitely have your phone or any electronic device so you can look at cute Christmas pictures. I found my pictures on WeHeartIt. If you want to see the pictures I saved, follow me at Maddy McReel. Candles is something that you gotta have for the fall and winter season because they make you feel so warm and they smell so good. And I got mine from Bath & Body Works. It's Marshmallow, Fireside, Leaves, and the third one I'm pretty sure is Apple, Cinnamon, Pumpkin. Is the bluebird here to stay? Is the new bird? The fifth thing you gotta have is the cuddle buddy. I use my dog because she's so sweet and she's so fun. We watch movies and I sometimes sit with my family too. We can build a snowman and pretend that he is passing around. Netflix and YouTube are sort of year-round, but I used to watch Christmas movies and Christmas hauls to get in the spirit. This has been loading for 15 minutes. This is annoying. Okay, who doesn't have chocolate during the Christmas season? Well, I definitely do, and so does my family. And it's so good, and it makes you feel so like warm, and it tastes delicious. And I use my Keurig in my cup that I made, which will be in a later video.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you take these must-haves to make your winter much more better, and I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving, and I will definitely post for Christmas because I will do a Christmas what I got for Christmas this 2015, and I might do a video before that, and I'm still working on it because it like has a lot of stuff. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and bye.